I got into a bad business partnership in which I lost my first company. It made me very difficult to live with, very difficult to work with, and I lost clients and I lost business. I now know that it was emotional dysregulation that was off the charts. I was confused. I knew deep down inside of me that that was not me. That was not the real me. It was not good for my kids and my wife. So I decided to go get help. And that is when I got diagnosed with severe ADHD. Please donate today.